again, Guardian.
We drove the Red Legion out. We'll do the same to whomever comes next.
No word from Ishtar?
All good, Guardian.
Congratulations, Guardian. Vex activity on Luna has returned to normal. Deep scans of the Vex Gate Network have confirmed.
Keep it together, girl.
Come take a look at...
Welcome to my sundial. It is a means to walk the corridors of time. And time is broken here on Mercury. I need your help. You've been busy, Guardian. When you slew the Undying Mind, you changed the course of history. Inside the Infinite Forest, the Vex future I long sought to prevent was no more. Instead, I met an emptiness I'm only beginning to understand. This new future dwarfed the Vex apocalypse. It was annihilation at the subatomic level, reaching out forever. And so I left the forest. And I emerged to find that time is broken on Mercury. The Red Legion have run amok in timelines across the past, present, and future of this planet. If you're willing to help, I'll arm you to smash the Legion and collapse the timelines they've created. You'll need my sundial to do it. All that you see here was not in the sundial's original design. I built it so that an ally of mine could cheat death. You and your Guardian cohorts know him as... The f- The Sundial awaits you, Guardian. Normally I suggest treading lightly through the halls of time, but we cannot hesitate. Foil the Cabal's scheme, leave only destruction in your wake. Traveler has fled from the Cabal, and I believe they hope to use Vex technology to find it. It will not function well in their clumsy hands, but we must stop them all the same. 4 years in the forest, I chased the horizons of Mercury. I had hoped to touch the ancient wisdom of the Traveler, but it did not know me. As I approached, it drifted ever farther from my grasp. But here, to look up and see nothing, this must be how the Fallen felt. The Traveler mutilated. Mercury a desolate war zone. This is the bleak future the Cabal wants for all of us. We do not know what has become of humanity here. I hope we will not find out. This is the future the Red Legion want. Destruction, brutality, annihilation. Do they realize this timeline may lead to pure nothingness? Kallus does, I'm sure. But he welcomes it with open arms. The Scion Flayers do not perceive time as you and I do, Guardian. It is not linear to them. This is their strength and our limitation. Be aware of it. People of this system will not realize the extent of what you've done. That is the bittersweet nature of our duty. Our success is often invisible. Our failure would be catastrophic. I cannot stop searching. Good luck, should you need it. Even one interference would be enough to influence history. Ah, my weapon has arrived. The Red Legion is still active. But... Do what is necessary.